Okay, so I take back what I said. This is the where that driveway begins that I believe is part of the greenhouse's property. This is basically the southeast corner of what our lot would be, which goes into that kind of raised up part. So I believe our lot would go basically from here down to where I walked, not at that sort of brush wall that I described. I think I was stopping too short. I think the lot is actually a little bit bigger than that. That's all.